Welcome back to Civil Engineering Edge. Today, we explore one of the most iconic engineering marvels in the world, the Golden Gate Bridge. It is connecting San Francisco Bay and the Pacific Ocean, spanning 1.6 kilometers across the turbulent waters of the Golden Gate Strait. This suspension bridge is not just a structure. It's a symbol of innovation, ambition, and resilience. Completed in 1937, the Golden Gate Bridge was a dream realized under the leadership of Chief Engineer Joseph Strauss. Strauss and his team faced overwhelming challenges, from powerful ocean tides and frequent fog to the sheer engineering scale, which was unlike anything built before. With the help of expert designers and architects, they crafted a bridge that combined strength, flexibility, and breathtaking beauty. The final result? A gleaming orange-red structure that would become a landmark of San Francisco and a triumph of civil engineering. But the story doesn't end there. In 1989, the bridge faced one of its biggest tests, the Loma Prieta earthquake, registering 7.1 on the Richter scale. While nearby structures like the Oakland Bay Bridge suffered major damage, the Golden Gate Bridge remained structurally intact. It was a huge relief for engineers, but also a wake-up call. They launched an extensive seismic retrofit program to strengthen the bridge against future earthquakes. Because experts agree, the big one could strike San Francisco at any time. Despite earthquakes, salt-laden air, and decades of wear and tear, the Golden Gate Bridge stands strong, a shining example of human ingenuity and the power of engineering. That's all for today from Civil Engineering Edge. If you enjoyed this story, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more incredible stories of engineering excellence. Until next time, keep building the future.